actually... Yes. Actually... That reminds me... You're right. Thank you very much.
All right.
Hey. I'll see you later.
Man, it's hot.
Just keeps getting hotter.
What are you gonna do today?
Now.
Well, see you later.
What'll you do?
Oh. Guide me, inmate.
You've got guts. Quit spacing out. Don't tell me. Listen up. I suppose.
Hey.
Thank you.
didn't experience any of the wonders of space, but at least the taste was passable.
You seemed much more excited by the toy than the taste any-
Shut up! I saw you eating around those pickle things or whatever they are, Justine!
That wasn't food from this Earth. It was clearly a alien spawn of some sort.
What? Is this true? I see. Well, they didn't taste bad. But seriously, what are they?
Calm down, Caroline. We're getting off track.
Well, at any rate, we've determined that hamburgers are incapable of conveying the majesty of space. While the toy spaceship helped to soften the blow, there's no denying the truth. Now we will formally acknowledge the completion of your task.
Here is your...
You better work just as hard next...
I'm still taken aback by the truth. Your world is absolutely full of these shop places.
That does sound interesting. I believe it may merit further research. Anyways, good work, inmate. Your final task for the day is...
Welcome! What do you play?
What do you want to do?
Hey, hey!
Thank you!
Yes.
That went really well. Yes!
All right.
I'll give it a try. Boom. I'll leave it to you. Incredible. For real? I see. I'll give it a try. Don't tell me. I see. Incredible. Yes, I feel great. What do you think? What do you think? Aw, that's too bad. Nice. Should do it for now. Bye.
Rain, huh?
What do you want to do? Actually, thank you.
Thank you.
it's hot.
What do you want to do? Shall we go?
Rain, huh?
What do you want to do?
Welcome.
How goes the...
The inmate needs...
Let's exit! Now choose!
Let us begin the search. Not terrible, but not impressive.
You can't handle this. You change your mind?
You'd like to read the compendium? These are the paths you have walked. This persona? Is this what you want? You'll withdraw this persona? Then accept this persona. Is this what you want? Such rudeness. This persona? Is this what you want? A fee is required. This is your power. This persona? Is this what you want? This persona? This persona? You'll withdraw this persona? Then accept this persona. This persona? This persona? This persona? These are the paths you have walked. This persona? This persona? You'll withdraw this persona? The inmate needs...
Let's execute!
Fusion.
You okay with this?
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Its power will be nothing on you now for a rebirth.
You change your
done already?
What? No slacking off! Thank you.
Here we go. Thank you.
All right.
Oh. Goodbye. Okay.
All right. All right.
Man, it's hot.
Oh, honey.
Is this weather a result of climate change? Got any news? Then take a seat. Well then.
Hey.
Yo. Yeah, let's go!
Huh.
How's this? Let's do it. Alright! Ain't happen. For real?
Senpai? Thank you so much! I think that's good. I see. Wow. I knew it. This is
And it's set! Thank you for bringing me here. Senpai?
All right.
I'll be heading home now.
Ah, you're back.
Well then.
So, this is your room, huh? How do I put this? Never mind. So, what kind of kid are you? The way you opposed Mr. Kamoshida, I'd say that you're earnest and have a strong sense of justice. That being said, you called a maid service and requested me? I see. Oh, that's right. You have a criminal record. Okay, then I'll let you skip class a few times. It's tough not having any place where you belong, isn't it? However, I reserve the right to change my mind if your grades drop. And in exchange, you won't tell anyone that I'm moonlighting as a maid. Sound good? Then it's a deal.
To think you pulled off so many crimes while attending school. I can't believe you managed that by yourself. There had to be someone at the school helping you. What do you have to say to that?
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the Temperance persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
Alright.
What am I doing here with what? Well, I guess I... Oh, please request me if you need any help with your housework, okay? Well, I mean, we know each other's secret.
and it would really put my mind at ease. Besides, I'm considered over the hill for this type of job, so I don't get requested that often. I'll show my appreciation by making it easy for you to ditch class. Just think about it, okay? Master!
Come again.
Today. You we'll just,
it's hot.
Alright. Alright.
Well then.
Welcome.
Man.
Take your time.
What? It's raining really hard.
Who cares about the phantom beams?
You certain?
Done already?
What?
No slacking off!
Welcome.
He stole the silverware. He even stole the candlesticks. Thief! Confess your crime.
Man, it's hot.
Until next time.
Okay.
By the way,
see.
But considering
no. Thank you.
Okay.
Want to do it?
All right. All right.
Well then.
Oh, honey.
Hey! Got any news? Then take a seat. Well then.
My turn. It's the next one that counts. I'm sorry. Thank you so much! Please, listen to me! Thank you very much!
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast birthed a bond clad in the heart's strength. This union, born and embraced by will unyielding, shall become the balefire that lights thy path. Thou hast gained a glimpse of the faith's truth,
granting thee further power.
All right.
Good effort.
Rain, huh?
Sorry.
All right.
Don't pass out, okay? Stop that. What? What? Bye.
Who knows how this might...
It was quite nice. Hold on a moment.
Thank you.
I'll see you later.
Isn't today our deadline for dealing with Medjed? Futaba's still asleep too.
Hey. Same as always. Today's the day Wakaba passed. I do this every year. Here, I've got a cup for you too. Futaba reminds me so much of her mother. Smart girl. Doesn't just go with the flow, either. Wakaba, your work and your kid were so fulfilling for you. That reminds me. You saw me talking to that prosecutor. I remember you were real bothered by it. That woman was trying to get information on Wakaba's research out of me.
That's what we heard in the palace.
You don't need to know what the research was about. Just know there was some trouble around it. Obviously, Wakaba got dragged into that as well. Now, they ruled her death a suicide. But I've got my doubts?
Could she have been killed?
Supposedly, there were people who wanted to take her research and use it for their own benefit. Don't get me wrong, though. I don't have a lick of evidence. That's why...
It sounded like she had suspicions of her own based on what she said in the palace.
Still, there's one thing I regret. I brushed it off, thinking it was just a joke. But if I had just taken her seriously... That's another reason I took Futaba in. Redemption. She went through such horrible things. Hey, how do you heal emotional scars? I agree. I'm waiting for it to happen, but... Futaba!
It's cold. You can't sell this.
Never mind that, but how did you get here?
I walked.
You're okay?
Was that bad?
That's not it. I'm just shocked to see you out of the house.
I'm sorry I worried you.
It's all right.
By the way, what's the date today?
It's the 21st.
I feel like I'm forgetting something. Oh, that's it. Let's take care of it now. It's my turn to help out. Medjed. Now how do we cook them? Violent much?
Hey, Futaba. We don't have much time left. Are you sure you could do this?
The kitty talked? Is this a dream?
I'm going back to sleep.
It is not a dream! Get up! Say something!
Right.
Now hurry it up!
I guess it doesn't matter. Let's get cracking.
You're just tapping away over there. Are you sure this will work? Hey, Futaba! I don't think she can hear me. Talk about intense concentration. This place is so messy. Utaba, you should really clean your room a bit.
Huh.
She's not listening. Oh well. Just waiting around is boring. Let's clean the place up. Whew. It looks a little better now, don't you think? Well, Futaba, we're done on our end. Are you finished yet? She can't hear a word I'm saying. Guess we'll just have to keep waiting.
I'm done!
What's up? Something happened?
It's finished.
Finished? What is?
It's so clean! Why?
We cleaned it. Anyway, is it true? Did you really take care of Medjed?
I handled them, and someone else handled my room. I don't understand, but this is good.
Futaba? Hey, Futaba, what's wrong? She's sleeping. Well, it looks like it's been taken care of. I guess we should get home and sleep, too.
I'll just add this.